body, Madam Principal and staff members are entering Pandal. Welcome them, ladies and gentlemen, with huge round of applause. Rakesh Kumar Mahajan, Vice Chancellor, DAV University, Honorable President, Governing Body, Shri Purushottam Lal Budhiyaji, Honorable Shri Vinod Dada, Joint Secretary, Governing Body of the College, Madam Principal, to kindly come on stage. And feel honored in offering you a cheerful welcome. Our chief guest, who has very kindly consented to give the prizes to students on this 45th annual prize distribution. Parents of students, on behalf of Madam Principal, members of the staff, and students of PCMSD College for Women, I welcome you all at 45th annual prize distribution function in which merit holders in university exams will be awarded. Now let's welcome our worthy chief guest. Madam Principal Dr. Kiran Arora will also welcome the chief professor in commerce, Mrs. Alka Sharma, in charge of today's function. Positions at Guru Nanak Dev University, Amritsar, including Head of Chemistry Department, Professor in Charge Examinations, Dean College Development Council, Coordinator, University Industry Linkage Program, and Dean Faculty of Science. Sabatico Award from Spain to work in Valencia University, and Brainpool Award from South Korea to work at Seoul National University. 11 major research projects funded by different agencies, sir. We welcome you in our college, and really our students are lucky enough to have prizes from you. Every function with the prayer to Almighty. Now students of dance department will present before you Ganesh Vandana.
And students, very warmly welcome one and all on the eve of 45th prize distribution function in our NAC, recredited by NAC with A+ Grade Institute. I feel extremely happy and honored to introduce before you Dr. R.K. Mahajan, Vice Chancellor, DAV University, Jalandhar. Dear students, you are very lucky because whosoever the person, the one who awards the traits of his personality, they automatically, they pass it on, he passes on to you. So you are lucky in one way because you are prize winners, you have brought laurel to the name of the institution, you have earned the right to be prize winners. Our missions and objectives, in brief, quality and value-based education, to create competitive academic environment, to ensure holistic development of the personality of the students, to inculcate moral, social and ethical value system, to instill spiritual and secular spirit, to create informed and global citizens, to inculcate respect for humanities, and to sensitize and educate young learners and their concern for the eco-friendly environment. BA third semester 100% gains 57.5%, 100 again 59.1. BSc computer science semester 100 against 45.8. I think you are taking the side of the university, that is why you are very silent. You take the side of your college because your college pass percentage is 100. BSc Computer Science semester 4, 100 against 72.1. BSc Computer Science semester 5th 100, semester 6th 100, BC semester 100, BC semester 2 again 100%, BSc semester 3 again 100%, BSc semester 4 100%, BCA semester 5th 100, MA Business Economics and IT second semester, MA Business Economics and IT third semester, MA Business Economics and IT fourth semester, PGDC first semester, PGDC second semester, PG Diploma in Cosmetology, PG Diploma in Cosmetology second semester. Competition they participated in and they won good number of prizes. Difficult to make a mention of all. College chess team got third position in J&D Inter College, held on 13th of September at Gymnasium Hall, Amritsar, and the students got third position. Our cross country college team participated in JNDU. The competition was held on 17 September 2018. Squash racket team got second position in GNDU inter-college competition held on 21st to 22nd September. Once again, I am thankful to my governing body members. I am thankful to our worthy chief guest for being with us today. So I congratulate my prize winners and I really pray that the function of today, it should come as a great success. Thank you. All the best.
MA Business Economics and Information Technology Semester 2, May 2018. She also receives gold medal for standing first in MA Business Economics and IT Semester 1, December 2017. Mandeep Kaur, gold medal for standing first in GNDU in MSc Fashion Designing and Merchandising Semester 4, May 2018. She also receives gold medal for standing first in university in MSc Fashion Designing and Merchandising, Semester 3, December 2017. Simarjeet Kaur, gold medal for standing first in GNDU in BSc Fashion Designing, Semester 1, 4, May 2018. She is also receiving medal for standing fourth in university in BSc Fashion Designing, Semester 3, December 2017. Himanshi, gold medal for standing first in GNDU in BSc Fashion Designing in Semester 2, May 2018. She is also receiving gold medal for standing first in university in BSc Fashion Designing, Semester 1, December 2017. Second in university in MA Business Economics and IT, Semester 1. Third in university in MCom, Semester 3, December 2017. Third in university in BSc Fashion Designing, Semester 6, May 2018. Shiva, medal for standing second in GNDU in BSc Fashion Designing, Semester 1, December 2017. She is also receiving medal for standing fourth in university in BSc Fashion Designing. Divya, medal for standing third in GNDU in BS Semester 6, May 2018. Aarti, medal for standing fourth in GNDU in MCom Semester 3, December 2017. She is also receiving medal for standing 10th in university in MCom Semester 4, 2018. Gitanjali, medal for standing fourth in GNDU in BSc Fashion Designing Semester 4, May 2018. Kaushiki, medal for standing 8th in GNDU in BCS Semester 1, December 2017. Isha, Payal, Garima Singla,
Nisha, Sheer for passing the distinction in NSE Fashion Designing. Amandeep for Sheer for passing the distinction in NSE Fashion Designing and Merchandising, Semester 4. Sakshi, Sheer for passing the distinction in NSE Fashion Designing and Merchandising. And Urmila Sandhu,
Rekha Bhuklani, Sonam,
Prabdeep for Sheet for passing with distinction in GNDU in BSc Fashion Designing.
Priyanka Sharma, Sheet for being placed in merit list of GNDU in BS Semester 6, May 2018. Khushbu, Sheet for being placed in merit list of GNDU in BS Semester 6. Monica, Sheet for being placed in merit list of GNDU in BS Semester 6. Meenakshi Sharma, Sheet for being placed in GNDU merit list in BCom Semester 4, May 2018. She also receives Shield for standing second in college in BCom Semester 3, December 2017. In house examination, being placed in GNDU merit list in BCS Semester 4, May 2018. Placed in GNDU merit list in BCom Semester 2, May 2018. She also receives Shield for standing second in college in BCom Semester 1, December 2017. In house examinations, she stands first in aggregate in GNDU merit list in BCom Semester 2, May 2018. Washiki, Sheet for being placed in GNDU merit list in BCS Semester 2, May 2018. Placed in GNDU merit list in BS Semester 2. Sheet for being placed in GNDU merit list in BS Semester 2. Amandeep Kaur, Sheet for being placed in GNDU merit list in BS Semester 2, May 2018. Neetu Sharma, Sheet for being placed in GNDU merit list in BS Semester 2, May 2018, for standing first in college in BS Semester 1, December Accountancy course conducted by Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. Sheet for Special Commendation Prize for clearing Chartered Accountancy course, PG Department of Fashion Designing of the college for the session 2018-19. Information Technology of the college for the session 2018-19. Best in TV and Video Production of the college for the session 2018-19. She is also Best CA Worker of the college. She is also Secretary of the Youth Club of the college for the session 2018-19. She stands second in college in BA Semester 3, December 2017. For the session 2018-19, she is also Treasurer Youth Club of the college for the session 2018-19. For the session 2018-19, she also stands first in college in Diploma Course in TV and Video Production add-on for the session 2018-19. In Interzonal Youth Festival, she also stands second in fancy dress in Zonal Youth Festival. She stands second in bar and third in Western Group Song. Of Senior Secondary Collegiate School, in house examinations, Best NCC Cadet of the college for the session 2018-19. She participated in Senior Group Shooting Competition Camp at Roford and won a bronze medal and a cash prize of Rs. 5,000. Camps at Kilandar, Pagwara and at LPU. She attended Intergroup Competition Camp at LPU, DCAT 1 at Pagwara
and pre-RD1, pre-RD2. She participated in Prime Minister's Rally Camp at Delhi. She also participated in Combined Annual Training Camp at Padiana. She attended Annual Training Camp at Jalandhar, received gold medal as she participated in Inter-Group Competition Camp at LPU Jalandhar. Over 40 cadets enrolled themselves in Prime Minister's Dream Project, Swachh Bharat Summer Internship Program, and they did selfless service of 100 hours in village Bolina. Cadet Karishma and Cadet Ashu to receive the sheet. HCL. She also participated in 75th National Squash Championship Foundation National Games of Taekwondo at CT Group Jalandhar. Won gold medal in Sports and Culture Development Foundation National Games of Taekwondo. Bindya Arora. She won second position in 2nd Punjab State Ranking Table Tennis Championship at Jalandhar and a cash prize of ₹3,500. Khushbu won second position in GNDU Inter-College Table Tennis Competition at Amritsar. Suryas, she won second position in GNDU Inter-College Competition held at Amritsar. She won second position in GNDU Inter-College Competition at Amritsar. She also won third position. Yes, weight category. She also won third position in 21st Punjab State Senior Women Wrestling Championship in second in college in semester 1, December 2017. She also stands first in college, Kamaldeep Kaur, 2017. In house examinations, she stands second in aggregate in BSc Non-Medical Semester 3, December 2018. Seema Mehak, second in aggregate in BSc Economics, Semester 1. Kanchan, first in aggregate in BSc Computer Science, Semester 1. First in aggregate in BSc Fashion Designing, Semester 1, in 2018-19 House Examinations. Prayesha, second in aggregate in BSc Fashion Designing, Semester 1. House Examinations, she stands second in aggregate in SSE Part 1 Humanities Group in the session 2018-19.
Thank you, Alkaan. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I congratulate dear prize winners. You have really made your parents, teachers, college proud.
As a Vice Chancellor since in December 2017. I am serving your city here. Why I come to this college? Because your principal is so energetic, and whenever I come here, I always, along with the academics, I learn so many things from her. She is a God-fearing lady, and she is so sincere to her work. And whenever we come, we talk about other things also. And she always learn, know how to purify the soul, how to purify the body, how to do the yoga. And she has been doing, studying MA in yoga and PhD in yoga still now. She is very hardworking, and that is why her hard work, because of her hard work, this institution got A+ in NAC, which is a rare to get. Maybe you get B+ or AA, but to get A+ is very, very difficult, and she got it. I must congratulate her and her team, her staff, and also the management for doing the giving the services to the community. My dear students, I congratulate you all because you got these prizes, and keep it up. And I really wish you a good luck, and may God bless you, may God bless this institution. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Your words of motivation and inspiration will always guide us and the students in future life.
Yes.
सौभाग्य है कि हमारे बच्चे इतने ज़्यादा प्राइजेस लेके गए हैं कि हमारे कॉलेज का जो है ये मान बढ़ता है, और इसके लिए मैं अपनी फैकल्टी और कॉलेज के बाकी नॉन चीज का स्टाफ सभी का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करता हूँ जिन्होंने इसमें योगदान पाया। तो हम एक बार सबका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करते हैं। थैंक यू वेरी मच।